bouche-à-bouche. In this video, we are realizing appetizer or starter, depends which dish you will use to put it in there. And this is a cream of avocado and smoked salmon.
Yummy!
Well, to realize it, you will need 300 millimeters of double cream, a large spoon of creme fraiche, one lemon, avocado, about 1-2 slices of smoked salmon, you don't need a lot, so it stays quite cheap. Few leaves of fresh basil, a little bit of parsley for the decoration, a splash of olive oil, some chili powder, salt and pepper. I strongly recommend you to use a blender or a robot to do it, because like that you make sure that everything is well melt. So we will peel and slice the avocado, we will put it in the blender, with the large spoon of creme fraiche, the whole double cream, few leaves of basil, salt, pepper, chili powder, a dash of olive oil, and the lemon. And once it's done, you just have to blend it or to mix it or whatever you use. Once your cream is finished, you pour it in some wee shots if you want to use it as an appetizer, or ramekin if you want to use it as a starter, and you cover it with some thin slice of salmon and you decor with a wee leaf of parsley. You obtain your wee appetizer. The softer your avocado is, the better your cream is, so just don't do like me. As you can see, there is crumbs in there. It's just because my avocado was too young. Well, I hope you really enjoyed this recipe, and I'll see you later for a new one on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye.